my pork roast that I rubbed last night in my new pressure cooker, making cold pork. Oh, you can see the Dr. Pepper in there now. Yum, 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 yum. It's time to put on the lid. Somehow put on the lid. That's easier said than done. Damn it. On goes the lid. Lock it. And now we wait for the pressure to build. Oh, the pressure builds. Ha! Ah! Ah, the steam has escaped. And a little tiny yellow button, there it is, has popped up. We now have full pressure. 45 minutes and we're done. Well, my pork's just about cooked. Someone said, get you some sweet baby Ray's sauce. Well, that shit tastes like ass. So, I'm going to make something a hell of a lot better with that shit right there. Much, much better than any sweet baby Ray crap. Ah. Well, I'm done with the 45 minutes. Now I'm going to whoosh this little button over and see all of that shit. Oh, how cool. Cool, 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 cool. Ah, more power. Ooh, check that out. They're bubbling. They're bubbling, bubbling, bubbling. Watch them bubble, 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 bubble. Ooh, that looks good. Normally, I wouldn't like it when somebody said, boy, Mark's meat is soft. But damn it. Ooh, look at that shit. Just falling apart. All right, let's put the rest of the kids in the pool. Yum, 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 yum. Yum, 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 yum. Yum, yum, yum. It's now time to add honey. And why should you add honey? Because honey's good. Honey makes it taste great. Oh, yes, 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 yes. This was pressure cooked in Dr. Pepper. It was rubbed in garlic powder, onion powder, cayenne pepper, cumin, some other things. I don't know, it's all goodies. Cooked in there, then I added my barbecue sauce, now some honey, and it will be ready to eat as soon as it all melts together. Yum, yum. Pulled pork. Whispering pine style. Yum, 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 yum. As with all good pulled pork, you must have some coleslaw to put on it. So I got finely shredded cabbage. I was going to use some Miracle Whip, but for some reason it said best used by February of last year, so I found that a bit iffy. So, I'm going to do the next best thing. Domino sugar. A little bit of sugar. Do. All right. Hard to watch, but I'm going to pour some apple cider vinegar, and then some salt and pepper, and it will be yummy. Oh, yeah. Ah, well, here we have it. I've got a sandwich using Johnsonville sausage rolls. It's much better on nice hot Pillsbury Grands biscuits, but I'm too damn lazy and I got the rolls. So, haha, you wish you were me. This is good. Now, that's what you call pulled pork. In beautiful Whispering Pines Trailer Park, Orient, Ohio. Please come again.